Now, rounding off to the nearest 10. So, if we have to round off a given number to the nearest 10, firstly, we have to find the two tens between which the given number lies and then write that 10 numbers on a number line. Like here in the example, you have to round off 23. Now find the two tens of 23, that is 23 lies in between 20 and 30. Then draw a number line from 20 to 30 and mark the given number, that is 23. Now in the next step, find the 10 which is closer to the number 23. Here is 20 is closer to 23, while 30 is far away from 23. Understood? So, we will round off 23 to 20.